The running of the Tab Touch Perth Cup, they're racing. And Utgard Loki, Taxigano, the first of them to leave over Platoon. Truly Great got away well with those. Parnham's pushing up with Nerf Boss. Juicing Carrots driving forward in front of the mare, Princess Jenny. And Adornment's going to come over, cross and lead them early. So Adornment springing across onto the rails here. Down to the judge on the first round leads Utgard Loki. Third Platoon pushing up Juicing Carrots on the inside of Taxigano. Then Nerf Boss. Truly Great three deep for the moment. Pike looking to slot in. Can't quite get there, and Trap for Fools is even wider. He can't get near the pace early on. Back inside of those, Princess Jenny leaving the straight, going to Beckett's Gate at the 1800. Then Freeze Him Off, followed further back on the inside by Midnight Blue, a length double digit. Then He's a Parker, the last pair. They included Paddy Shadow and Cambest. Adornment led them at the 1600 here in the Cup by a length. Running second over on the outside is Platoon. Three quarters Juicing Carrots, a length and a half to Utgard Loki. Trap for Fools, Trap three deep. Over on the inside then, the Victorian mare, Princess Jenny, and then Truly Great, who's going to follow Trap for Fools. So under the 60 kilos, he's going to cover some ground. Truly Great, the favourite. A length and a half behind those then, going out to the riverside of the course is Nerf Boss and Taxigano. They're followed by Midnight Blue. Three quarters of a length away then, Freeze Him Off. Back on the inside, double digit, He's a Parker. Cambest and last of all, Paddy Shadow. At the 1,000 they go, and Adornment's the leader by nearly two lengths. Running second is Trap for Fools. Over on the inside, Juicing Carrots, followed then by Truly Great. Pike had him really handy. He's up running fourth, but he's covered ground with 800 left to go. Can he keep it going under the big weight? Then came Platoon and Nerf Bosk, who's going to follow Truly Great. Back on the inside then, Princess Jenny hemmed away. Followed further back, Midnight Blue. Carberry got off the fence at the 600 now. He's about to work to the outside. Adornment goes for home. Utgard Loki, Freeze Him Off. Followed then by Double Digit. Further back, Taxigano. Then came Paddy Shadow. He's a Parker. Canvassed around the corner they come. Adornment straightened in front of Trap for Fools. Pike sitting as quiet as a church mouse on Truly Great though. Ambled up. Nerf Bosk is on his tail. He's letting down the grey. Pike will have to go to work. He's nursing. He's kidding Truly Great. Nerf Bosk on the outside comes again. Pike gets serious. Truly Great. 60 kilos at all. Nerf Bosk comes at him. They hit it. Oh, what a finish. What a finish in the Cup. Nerf Bosk might have got the Truly Great. It's an absolute thriller. Not sure. They were followed behind the Midnight Blue running on. And close up double digit, Trap for Fools, Platoon, Taxigano, Paddy Shadow, Utgard Loki. He's a Parker, Canvas next home. They were followed further back then by Juicing Carrots. Princess Jenny back there in company with Adornment and Freeze Him Off. Number four's got it, Nerf Bosk. Number four.